Hey, hello everybody, it's Marku here, the Maltese from Gozo. You can still hear the owner, she is still mowing the lawn. She always go and mowing the lawn, at least someone do it. Listen, I am very angry. Asha, I know we have a problem with the coronavirus, but why doesn't everybody get a mask instead of canceling all these things? If you go somewhere, wear the mask. If you have a virus, you don't spread it. And if you have you don't have it, you don't get it. It's simple. Don't cancel every event. Just everyone be careful, wear the mask. The compulsory, that's it. If they cancel my horse races, I'll be very upset. I am counting on it. I gamble a little bit, that's my problem, and sometimes at the casino, don't talk about that, alright? So anyway, that's my point, alright? I make it clear, everybody should wear a mask, alright? Stop spreading germs, wash your hands, and stop spreading germs, stop getting germs. I hope my message reach you. The government, because you need to know, don't just give $700 to spend. You need to stop the virus from spreading. So wear the mask, like this, real one. All right, I tell you, listen to me, because I don't like it. All right, I'm very angry, I have to calm down now. All right, I think I calmed down. All right, important message, and I hope it gets through to the government. All right, everybody, please wear the mask. All right, stop canceling events because we need the economy to keep going, not stop. Everything stop. All right, thank you. Say hello to your family. Hope everybody is well and not sick. All right. Most people I know, they're not sick. The virus is spreading. Everybody's scared now. All right, say hello to your family. All right, sahalikum. Bye-bye. Bye.